strong, powerful, calculated, perfect form. He's always gonna race four cross. That was super cool, and he was doing well at the Australian rounds and the BMX World Cup. He does crits. He made the Olympic team, and he was like one of the favorites. And went back to downhill and enduro, whatever it is. It's full tilt and to the max.